the Philippines' ranking in the rule of law index has dropped to its lowest, and it is now 102nd among 139 countries. How is Malacañang addressing this finding? Why does it think the situation has worsened?
Well, we stand by what Secretary of Justice Maynard Guevara said, no? That we are going to exert greater efforts to uphold and promote the rule of law in the country. Pero sabi nga po ni Secretary Guevara, no, from where he stands, except for a few sensational cases, ang crime rate naman po sa bansa ay bumaba. At bukod pa rito, ang gobyerno po ay tinutugunan, no, yung mga paglabag ng karapatang tao at saka yung mga alleged abuses sa conduct ng campaign against illegal drugs.
Illegal drugs.